Yo, my parents gonna be out this weekend.
Yo, you should throw a party.
I should?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. Like, it doesn't feel right to me.
You are 19 years old. You are a grown man. Why can't you throw a party?
I don't know. They might kill me if they find out what he's doing in there.
Nothing's gonna be happening.
All right, I'll throw a party.
Yeah, and I'll invite a couple people.
You want to keep it small?
Yeah. All unless right. You want your house to be torn up.
Mm. No, I don't want that. All right.
Oh, I should tell Cece about that party me and Lamont was talking about today.
Oh, a party. I should really tell China. I really need to go to a party.
Oh, it's Celia. Hey, Celia. Oh, really? There's gonna be a party? Okay, I'll tell my brother. Okay, see you there. Bye.
Guess what? My mom just got a new car with a DVD player in it. It's awesome.
Yeah, and my grandpa got a new car with a DVD player in it, too. It's a GMC.
Cool.
Hey, guys, guess what?
What?
My sister's having a big party this weekend. Wanna come?
Yeah, yeah. Sure. Let's crash it.
Yeah. So, tell me how I was on the bus, right, and this dude came on the bus and sat right behind me.
Hey, guys.
So, I'm sitting... What's up?
Hey, there's a party.
There is? Where at?
My sister told me. At Lamont's house.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, you guys going?
Yeah. What you mean, am I going? Yeah, I'm going.
Cool.
I'm about to buy some bottles. Y'all want some drinks?
Yeah, you going to let us drink?
Of course. What the parents don't know won't hurt them.
What?
All right. Cool. And it's going to be mad people there, right?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to see some of my homies.
Wait, is there only a couple of people coming?
Of course! Hey! Where the drinks at?
Mm. We about to get this poppin'! Let's go!
You serious? Oh, man.
Watch out! Oh, this is my jam! This is my fucking time! Woo!
Relax, dog. Relax.
Listen to the Brick Bandits, the movement that moves everything.
Okay, kids, here we are at Lamont's house.
Thanks, Mima.
Are you sure, Kay, that it's okay for you to be here?
Yeah, Mima, it's okay. Lamont just wanted me to come by to, well, us to come by to play the new game, Call of Duty World at War.
All right, well, call me when you're done, and I'll be back to pick you up. Love ya.
I'm so happy we got past my grandma. Now we get to crash this party.
Hey, we're forgetting someone. Where's Little Man?
Oh, he's got grounded.
Darn.
Just get up. Who's the owner of this house?
Me.
Come here.
I've been getting calls all night about a party going on and underage drinking. You got any ID on you?
Yeah.
Let me see it. Don't nobody move. All right, stay right there. Hey, it says you're only 19. If you stay in New Jersey, you gotta be 21 to have a drink, sir.
Yeah, it's true.
All right, I want you to step against this wall right here. Put your hands on the wall, and don't nobody move. Anybody else here 21 years of age? Nobody. Okay, I gotta take you in, sir. Put your hands behind your back. Underage drinking. Who's the next oldest? 18 years old.
I'm 20.
You're 20? Come forth. Step against the wall. You got any ID on you?
Nah.
Hands against the wall. How old are you? You're 8 years old? Come here.
Drinking.
Come here. Have a seat right here. Excuse me. You need to sit up. How old are you?
14.
14 years old. You?
14.
You?
12.
You?
10.
Come here, 10 years old. Come over here. Sit next to him. Don't walk away. I said don't move. How old are you?
17.
Over here. Against that wall. How old are you?
13.
13. You?
14.
And you?
13.
You got a bottle in your hand. This is Officer Pugh, Stitcher 0719. I need backup. 5 Exeter Drive, Lumberton, New Jersey. Bring about 2 wagons. I have about 13 people underage drinking.